Hello, hello, my friends. This is Dr. Jerry the First on the channel Success with Dr. Jerry the First, where I discuss the tips and practices of quantifiable and verifiable success. I am so very excited to be here again today to do this presentation for your viewing pleasure. If you're a first timer on my channel, I very heartily welcome you. And I hope you shall enjoy this presentation. And if you are a returning subscriber, I'm so happy to have you on board again. I know you're helping me to grow. If you like discussions or videos on success, motivation, and inspiration, this is the place to be. This channel discusses those topics in depth at every point in time. So, we would like you to give us a thumb up to like this video and also to subscribe to our channel so we can keep growing through and with you. Don't forget to tap on the bell icon beside the subscribe button so that you'll be the first to be informed or notified when next we upload another video, which is on a daily basis. So I wish to welcome you to my channel, and I know you'd gain lots of insight into the world of success if you watch this video to the very end. So stay close. Every one of us has desires. Each and every one of us has something that his heart beats for. Desire to travel around the world, desire to own things, material things, desire to have plenty of money, tons of money, desire to go wherever you want to go, or do whatever you want to do, or see whoever you want to see. These are genuine desires of every person, man or woman. However, not all of us are able to meet or achieve these desires in our lifetime. There is a big difference between those who are able to achieve their desires and those who struggle to achieve their desires. And that big difference lies in their motivation. For those who are able to achieve their desires, their motivation is embedded or ingrained in their DNA. They don't wait to be pushed. They don't wait to be prodded. They don't wait to be told what to do. They don't wait for anybody to tell them, go left, go right, go center, or stay here or go there. They push themselves. They move themselves. They have what you call inner motivation, or otherwise described as self-motivation. They do not wait on the circumstances around them. They do not wait on situations. They don't wait when it will be better or when it will not be better, or when the sun will be shining or when it will be raining. They want to do what they want to do when they have to do it. They don't wait. And so they're able to achieve their desires, whatever that desire may be. And then for those who are struggling, if you take time to look at their situation, you'll find that there are those who procrastinate a lot. There are those who postpone for tomorrow what they can do today. There are those who wait to be told what to do. There are those who will sleep 10 hours out of 8. There are those who will constantly want to watch television. There are those who will find fault with what other people are doing and not doing what they ought to be doing. That is the big difference. It is in the motivation. And so today I want to call you, if you whatever you want to do, you are depending on external motivation, you are not going to do that thing. In this country today, the economy is bad. That's the basic truth. Situations are bad. That's the basic truth. People are hungry. That's the basic truth. there are so many people out there who are homeless. That's the basic truth. So the situation, the environment is not encouraging. That's the basic truth. But people are achieving their desires. How are they doing it? Because they are not waiting for government. They are not waiting for the clement weather. It is said that you should plant in the morning, plant in the afternoon, plant in the night. You don't know which of the seeds will survive. So today I'm calling on you. If you are still waiting to be told what to do, if you are still waiting for government to give you a directive on how to go about your life, if you are still waiting for somebody to lift you up, stop waiting. Stop prevaricating. Stop postulating. Stop postponing what you should do today. Go out there, do what you have to do to get that which you desire. That is the only way to get your desire to come true, by going out there and acting on it. I wish you the best. That's it, my friends. Thank you so very much for watching. If the video resonated with you, kindly give us a thumb up to like the video. And if you like discussions or videos on success, motivation, and inspiration, then kindly click on the subscribe button so that you can subscribe to our channel. And also, don't forget to tap on the bell icon beside the subscribe button so that you will be the first to be notified when next we upload another video, which we do every day. Show us some love by sharing this video with your friends on social media. Remember, sharing is caring and caring is loving. And talking about social media, we are on LinkedIn, on Twitter, on Instagram, we have a Facebook page, and we also have a blog. We would greatly appreciate it if you kindly follow us on those social media handles. Until I come your way again, which is in the next video, peace, one love.